of the world, people of the United States, thank you for having a great battle against Finland at the ice hockey under 20 years old World Championship match at ice hockey as male. And I thank you, and Finland, we are a nation of many names. We are Finnish national symbol is a lion, but I want to tell one thing. Many people know us from Deers and from Lapland and some cold Netherland. And as Suomen sisu, that is like Finnish endurance, mental endurance, physical endurance, hard rock stone. I want to thank you, people United States, for giving a hard match against us, a battle, a fight, two nations that never give up. Finland and USA, the fighting spirit. As you can imagine, my name is Angels and Pate, and I want to say people. Even though Finland is my favorite country, of course I'm biased in the Finnish. There are some things that I love more about USA than Finland, but there are some things that I love in Finland more than USA. But thank you God for being Finnish, and thank you United States for being Irish, thank you for being United States, I'm American. Thank you all people watching everywhere, and thank you all for like ice hockey. Yes, I'm a big boxing one, I like boxing, a lot of fighting combat sports. Thank you, ice hockey is also combat. On ice! Enjoy it, boys. Man against man, woman against woman, child against child, hockey time! I meant to see a hockey match, I meant to see a fight, but then a hockey match broke through, no, it's just kidding, yes, hockey is great, of course, but I like boxing. Thank you everywhere, every kind of sports people everywhere that make our countries proud, and no matter what your sport or pain or not, thank you every time I'm hard about and doing everything, and no matter what sport exercise or anything, just be living your life and enjoying it. Yes. Thank you, Angus and Patriot. What you eat, what you drink, what you do, all glory of God, that is it. Yes. And God is Trinity. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, whose of the call names, Lord, shall be saved. Jesus Christ went rise on the cross, for sins was buried, and rise again on the scripture on the third day. Yes. And whose of the call names, Lord, shall be saved. Yes. That's biblical salvation. No. So you can be saved. Finish or so. English, anybody. God is a special person. Yes. Many of the Lord shall be saved the house. It's a free gift. Take it. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Finland. Thank you, everybody. Ice hockey. It's grand battle. Ice combat.